I was, you know, 30 and cocky and be like, ah, this isn't so different. And my brain said, oh, it is. But anyway, I say that as a kind of talisman against forgetting any lyrics in this next song. This was requested by a girl out in California, actually. She's not here tonight, but a friend of hers is, and I think we'll be videotaping it to send to her because she wants to see how it goes. So even more pressure for me not to forget the words. It's a song that I wrote a couple of autumns ago, and it's not slated to go on any album in particular. It's not meant for anything. It was actually written as a kind of birthday present to somebody, and it's called Pencil Sketch.
Kitchen table piled with clutter, loose thoughts, loose threads. One room merges with another in our hearts, in our heads. Notebook to an empty page, acid free archival grave. Studios in Brooklyn and in Venice, LAX, JFK. Stories from our time in Paris, Don Le Coeur. Silence floating between our two mason jars.